We continue our countdown of the top sports stories from 2012 here in the Magnolia State. And the number three moment of the year takes us to the SWAC, where one coaching hire made history.
I am excited that Coach Hobson will lead us forward. Coach Hobson, I think.
On May 28th, Alcorn State University named Jay Hobson their head football coach. Hobson became the first non-black coach in SWAC history and the hire ranked from coast to coast in the sports world.
What is awkward about this scene?
In September, ESPN's Outside the Lines featured the hire as Alcorn State's white shadow. It was said by some that a white coach had no business leading young men on the field at a historically black college. But the man at the center of it all sees it a different way.
I don't see it white or black. I don't just see, you know, we're perfectly gold.
I'm a coach right where I grew up. So, I mean, to me, it's not really a big issue. It's something to me that's very natural, and it's what I do, and it's what I've always done.
When you're the head coach of the Braves, there's no doubt about which game is the biggest of the year.
It's a great thing for Alcorn, the campus, the alumni, the students. I think it's of course it's a beautiful place, and we're just happy to be hosting it.
For the first time in nearly two decades, Alcorn State hosted Jackson State in their annual rivalry game in Lorman. This past year, it was named the Return of the Soul Bowl. The Braves finished the year with a 4-7 record and came up short against their arch rivals, with JSU winning 37-11. But after wrapping up his first season at the helm, Hobson gave his vision of what could be on the reservation.
This type of atmosphere is something to grow on, you know, and it's something that, you know, just it's a beautiful place. It's a beautiful campus here at Alcorn, and you get these type of environments, I mean, it can be as attractive place as anywhere around.
That's your number three sports moment of 2012.